Our first stop on the industry tour is the Seneca Center parking lot. In February 1886, the Baltimore and Ohio Railroad opened a branch between Morgantown and Fairmont, with connections as far as New York City and St. Louis. Morgantown's river highway, the Monongahela, carried a line of first-class steamboats arriving and departing each day. Prominent Morgantown citizens harnessed the potential of these new systems and sought to advance the city's growth, including the newly formed Morgantown Building and Investment Company, or the MBIC, in January 1892, which sought to expand the railroad and encourage industrial and residential development. The MBIC purchased swaths of briar fields below Falling Run. Within the year, the company constructed Beechhurst Avenue, extended the railroad, and actively pursued industrial entrepreneurs and residents to settle in the Sunnyside neighborhood. So our next stop is only a few feet away, the Seneca Center itself.